So you like horses for the romance?
Oh, it goes deeper than that. A fine war horse would sleep in a Bedouin's tent, carry him into battle, feed his children with the milk. There's a bond which is created by mutual need. Hello, beautiful.
Now I understand. You don't want the comfort of a pet. You want a companion.
Thank you.
I don't want to anthropomorphize anything.
It seems that some creatures have the capacity to fill spaces never knew were empty.